Close. Referee's decision is a corner for Real Madrid. Now comes the goalkeeper to deal with the corner. Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in. Marcelo. Karim Benzema. Here is Rodriguez. Chelsea have got possession back. Hazard. Very weak challenge. They've opened them up here. And he scores.
And the way he's hit this one, it's flew off his boot to be.
Well, let's take another look at the goal.
¿Dónde fue David? Ay, no, yo una palita pala. A lo máquina. A ver si con eso, tengo 2000.
Chelsea are ahead now. Modric. And Ronaldo. Here's a chance for Real Madrid. Can he do it? Terrific stop. Conceding the corner, now they've got to deal with it, the defenders. Corner. It has been a real disappointment. It's gone out for a throw on the other side of the field. Eden Hazard. Now Willian. Nemanja Matic. Free kick against Modric. Referee said yellow for the Real Madrid man.
Yeah, well, maybe touch and go, but the ref has fallen on the side of the booking. Fair comment.
Cristiano Ronaldo. Karim Benzema. Close! Here's the shot, and it's just wide of the target. Nemanja Matic. Thibaut Courtois gets the ball from the back pass. Can't get past Pepe. Modric. And the cross is in. Well, that'll be a throw. Nemanja Matic. Here's Fabregas. Diego Costa. Ivanovic. Well, Real Madrid, we've talked about it before, Alan, the club that really got European club football going with those five consecutive European Cup wins in the 1950s, but they've held their place in the pecking order.
Well, they have. So many famous names, Puskas, Di Stefano, being two of the first ones, really, in those glory days, and the white kit, it's just synonymous with success.
Nemanja Matic. Rodriguez. This could be a chance. Ronaldo! And into the net via the post. Well, it swerved a bit at the end. It might have been going wide initially, but it's hit the inside of the post into the back of the net.
And when you do hit them with that kind of accuracy, there's just no chance for the goalkeeper. No chance at all.
Sergio Ramos. It's Rodriguez. High expectations on Chelsea, but this won't be straightforward for them. Toni Kroos. Here's Cristiano Ronaldo. Kroos. It's a passing game, and my word, they're passing it well here. This is good. Carvajal! Oh, fine chance to get the first goal here.
Well, the crowd thought he'd scored there, and I did, I must admit.
Ivanovic. On to Ronaldo. Rodriguez, Ivanovic. Real Madrid given the throw here. Toni Kroos, Sergio Ramos, Marcelo, Karim Benzema. Well, here comes the support. Very good passing from this team.
He kept the ball, he's just dinked it past an opponent.
Kroos! Well, he's hit it straight at the keeper. Not really what he wanted to do. And the time to be added on here is a minimum of 3 minutes. Chelsea on the attack. Here's Willian. Pepe. Just taking the heat out of the moment. The ball back to the goalkeeper. Marcelo. So here we are at half time, and it's 1-1. Kroos. Kroos! Very weak challenge. They've opened them up here. And he scores. Everyone focused for the start of the second half here at Stamford Bridge. Matic. Rodriguez. Kroos.
Well, if you look at the coaching manual, you don't defend like that. He's got caught too square to his man there. Paul.
Ref's gone back to deal with that earlier incident. Yellow card.
He's one of my favourite refs. He doesn't miss much, this lad.
Look again, Alan, at this, the slide tackle that went wrong.
Well, he's dived in. It's a reckless one.
Well, the corner put where
where the goalkeeper wanted it, really. That's not the best idea. Maybe disappointed with the way he's given the ball away. Into the attacking third. And he's got away from him. He's cut out that pass. It wasn't an accident. He read the mind of the opponent. He's cut it out well. He's looking for the cross towards Sergio Ramos. Oh, it's the outside of the post and away. The one shot, the one on target for Chelsea.
Yeah, there's been nothing wrong with the finishing. Kept this goalkeeper extremely busy here.
Real Madrid will make the substitution now. Throw in for Real Madrid. Substitution coming up.
Number 22.
Gareth Bale. Carvajal. Real Madrid looking good with this attack. Pepe. Bale. Modric. Kroos. Marcelo. And now he's looking for some support. Chance maybe to get their noses in front. Didn't quite happen. Eden Hazard. Diego Costa. Pedro. Eden Hazard. Ivanovic. They've run the ball back and trying to make something of it quickly. Carvajal. Excellent control in a tight area. Defenders worried now about Cristiano Ronaldo. Here's the cross. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Pepe. Marcelo. Modric. Ronaldo. That's not a good cross at all. And easy to defend. And shoots! Goalkeeper hangs on. Moving the opposition around. Isco! Great hands. Hazard. Sergio Ramos.